Do you remember how to jump? These precursor orbs are worth a lot now. We might find a few hidden around, or get some doing difficult tasks. We'll be able to buy stuff with them. Please tell me you remember how to roll.
Alert. Prison escape in progress.
Ooh, that's a high ledge. Try jumping once, then jump again while in the air to reach that one. There are lots of crimson guard crates lying around for the taking. Break that crate.
You are in a restricted sector. This sector is on high alert. Ah!
Good job! The crate had a health pack inside. Pick it up. You'll want to keep healthy, Jack, or who'll do the fighting? If you duck before you jump, you'll go higher. You'll need a high jump to reach the top of this ledge, Jack. Dodge, Jack! Do your, stuff.
We're beginning our sweep.
Surrender yourself. You are under arrest.
We're taking heavy casualties!
You can get a longer jump by rolling into it.
We have movement on level one. Move it!
If you jump and dive, you'll crash down to the ground hard enough to break lots of things. Breaking stuff's fun, right?
You going to the city races this time? I'll be there. Lock it! Call in reinforcements! That's okay.
There is no escape.
We'll get that Baron Praxis guy, all right.
Hello, strangers. My name is Kor. May I help
you? You look like a reasonably smart man. I want information. Where the hell am I?
Sorry. He's new to the whole conversation thing.
Well, my angry young friend, you are a guest of His Majesty Baron Praxis, the ruler of glorious Haven City.
I was just a guest in the good Baron's prison.
Inside a cell or inside the city, walls surround us both. We are all his prisoners. Talk about being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I'd move on if I were you.
By order of His Eminence, the Grand Protector of Haven City, Baron Praxis, everyone in this section is hereby under arrest for suspicion of harboring underground fugitives. Surrender and die!
Excuse me, sir. Don't you mean surrender or die?
Not in this city. Protect us from these guards, and I'll introduce you to someone who can help you.
Something's happening to me. Something he did. I can't control it.
Very impressive.
You okay, Jack?
What you just did was very brave. This child is important.
This kid? He looks kind of scruffy.
You are in a restricted zone. Move along.
Thank you for your help, but I must get this boy to safety.
Hey! What about us?
There is an underground group waging war against Baron Praxis. Its leader, the Shadow, could use fighters like you. Go to the slums. Find a dead-end alley near the city wall. Ask for Torn. He can help you.
We're looking for a guy named Torn. Kor sent us. Are you Torn?
Maybe this guy's a new, like you used to be.
New faces make me nervous. Word is you're out to join the fight for the city. You know, picking the wrong side could be unhealthy.
We want to see the Shadow.
Not likely. If you want to join something, why don't you and your pet go join the circus? Unless you've got the fur for a really tough task. Steal the Baron's banner from the top of the ruined tower and bring it back to me. Then, maybe we'll talk. You guys are in.
Hey,
go back to the city, Jack. Talk to Torn.
Welcome back.
Seal off the area.
Being a big hero sure makes you thirsty.
The Baron turned off all water to the slums. He's willing to sacrifice innocent lives just to destroy the underground. I shouldn't be surprised. I've seen his evil before while serving in the Crimson Guard. That's why I quit.
You were a Crimson Guard? That explains your charming sense of humor.
My friend in the guard tells me the valve to turn the water back on is located outside the city, at the pumping station.
Outside the city? What about the security walls?
What about the metalheads? It ain't a petting zoo out there! Peeps be getting deep sixed!
Find the large drain pipe in the north wall. It'll take you outside the city to the pumping station. Get to the main valve and open it. If you survive, the slums will be indebted to you. If not, maybe we'll have a touching moment of silence in your honor.
I'd like to give him a touching moment.
This is Baron.
This is a restricted area. Defenses activated. I am authorized to use force. You are trespassing.
The valve. Allow me. Don't say it. Don't even chuckle. Next time, you turn the valves.
Thank you.
The slum's water is back on. I'd love to see the heads roll when the Baron finds out.
Yeah, I'm sure he's losing lots of sleep over this armpit of the city. We've done what you've asked. Now when do we see the shadow?
When I say so, if I say so. But before I even think about it, I want you to take care of an ammo dump we've ID'd in the fortress. Lots of Crimson Guards, constant patrols. We know it's vulnerable, and the Underground needs you to blow up all the ammo you find inside. Get all of it, and we'll deal a body blow to the Baron.
You're sending us in, tough guy! So what's with this we'll deal a body blow stuff?
That's fine. I want the Baron to know that it's me who's hurting him.